sure what started all, but definitely some trappers aren't happy with each other right now.
No, they are not happy one iota. I guarantee you, Brian, I'm sure you caught that. Brian caught on the camera great scene. Guess what that's going to be? That's going to be a you make the call. Great scene at later tonight, tomorrow morning. If you haven't already, fans, go to Facebook. Like Race Heat X, all one word, and Mike the Car Store, because it'll be on there and you can tell us what you see. We'll play it off, we'll have a slow up, we'll play it off again.
Going to, Raph?
You can tell us what happened.
Well,
back straightaway leading that chaos over in turn number three.
Maybe
you can tell us what went to the first punch, too. I don't know. Either way,
let's do
it's going to be a you make the call, I guarantee you, on Race Heat X and the Car Store Facebook here in the next 12 to 24 hours. So stay tuned. Like those Facebook pages, and while you're at it, follow them all on Twitter as well, at
Dude.
Car Store and at Race Heat X. I got the Twitter
Bro.
Feed pulled up
Dude.
At
Dude. He's right
Race
here.
Heat X. Let's see what the Race Heat X page is today. I'm sure they're going to be enjoying that one.
Let's do it!
Let's move.
I don't know.
Oh, you want me to be here? Okay, there we go. So, if you're watching the Race Heat X and you saw that, tell us exactly what you think happened. If you're here at the racetrack, tell us at Car Store what you thought happened the next straightaway. One thing for sure, drivers are upset, two drivers have hit race cars. It's not going to be a good night. Let's try to walk you through the running order as they are at this yellow flag, 98 laps in the book. Brandon Sessler is the leader, Stephen Nasty is second. Third is Congress, Colt Tim and Zane Smith make it the top five. Quinn House is sixth, Lucas Jones seventh, Cass Paula eighth, Joey Lucas ninth. Dominic Van Wearing is 10th. Gary Campbell is 11th. Chris Gould was 12th. Clay Jones was 13th. Roger Lee Newton out of the race. 14th. Steve Wall 15th also out of the race. Then comes Harrison Burton, Steve Elite, Christian Eckes, Lucas Branson, and Trevor Knowles. Becoming a race patrician, race, no doubt.
Straight away, what's left of that?
afternoon in practice, that you would have this dominant of a race car here tonight?
Man, I thought we was really good, but I wasn't. Who can ever expect this, man? Never want to see a late model race just come out here and run like that. You can't expect that. I'm really happy.
It seems like in the past this has been a track you would sell at. You've ran well here in the past. You've ran well here in our race back in April. Obviously, you've won here tonight. What is it about Orange County that suits your style?
Man, it's just, I love the track. And it's a home for Jim Robbins. Oh, yeah, really, thank you, guys.
You seem pretty exhausted. Congratulations. Enjoy it. Your winner here tonight in Orange County, Brandon Setzer.